Here's Creed Bolin, our friend from HonkyTonkTV.com. Creed, what's going on in the world of country?
Thank you, Holly. New trio Love and Theft are going to release their new debut album, Worldwide Open, August 25th. Let's check them out. That was your debut single, Runaway, and our very own Ben Danielli will be speaking to them next week. Luke Bryan is set to release his sophomore album, Doing My Thing, October 6th. The album will feature Luke's current hit single, Do I, which is steadily climbing the charts. Let's listen to this.
Do I turn you on and on when I kiss you, baby? Does the sight of me wanting you drive you crazy? Do I have your love? Am I still enough? Tell me, don't I? Tell me, do I, baby, give you everything that you
He hopes that Do I will make his diehard fans happy and reach out and grab some new fans. And now over to Miss Lauren.
Well, thank you. Kelly Pickler will be trading in her red high heels for a hard hat and hammer as she helps with the demolition and building process during an appearance on Extreme Makeover Home Edition. I love that show. The episode is set to air this fall. As a celebrity volunteer, the country starlet will perform at the family's final and emotional reveal. The entire event may provide this family with some of the best days of their life. That was pretty clever. So, on that note, LB's out.
Gotta love that clever Lauren. Gotta love her. Taylor Swift is no stranger to hip-hop, whether it's busting out Eminem's Lose Yourself in concert or getting gangsta with T-Pain at the CMT Music Awards. But now it looks like music mogul Timbaland wants to team up with a young superstar. He recently said that he's confident that the pair would create a studio magic together, and I think they're going to as well. I mean, he's got hits for Aaliyah, Madonna, Justin Timberlake, and why not Taylor Swift? All right, so thank you for tuning in. We're taking over the country. My name is Creed, and we will see y'all Monday. Remember to go to HonkyTonkTV.com.
My name is Randy Houser, and you're watching Honky Tonk TV.